Apple AirPods are the best-selling truly wireless earbuds around the world. But you know, for an ordinary consumer, AirPods are not that much affordable. Don't worry, today I'm here with this Apple AirPods clone. It's affordable, truly wireless, good sound quality, and it looks perfectly like Apple AirPods itself. Hi, I'm Femin from fmjrec.com, and if you are new to this channel, hit that subscribe button now itself. And let's get right into the video. Okay, inside the box, we get the AirPods with a charging case, a lightning cable, and an instruction manual. That's all for the box. From the moment you get this i14 TWS in your hands, you will probably don't notice anything different immediately. This one is the best clone of the Apple AirPods. The link to purchase this item is given in the description down below. Okay, the outer shells look exactly the same as Apple AirPods, with even the same glossy finish. On the back, there is a physical button and a lightning port on the downside for charging. The earpieces are held together by magnets and it charges at the same time while they are inside the charging case. When you take out the earphones, you can see this kind of blinking light which indicates that the device is turned on and ready to pair. When you pair it with a device, all its blinking lights will turn off, indicates that it has been paired successfully. It uses Bluetooth 5.0 technology and it connects with all the devices whether it's Android or iOS. Like the Apple AirPods, this earphone fits perfectly on your ears and it doesn't fall off even while running. The very cool features I found in this i14 TWS earphone are the smart touch control. You can tap once on the back of the earphone to play and pause, click 3 times to change the track, tap and hold will launch Google Assistant in an Android phone, and of course Siri if you are using it with an iPhone. The sensors are quite sensitive and works well. You can use each earpiece as a standalone Bluetooth earphones. That means you can connect each earpiece separately with two devices. That's a really cool thing that even Apple AirPods doesn't have this feature. Coming to the sound quality, the audio is acceptable for the price. The highs and mids are very clear and don't expect a heavy bass from these earphones. And the noise cancellation feature works fine. Talking about the battery, for a 40 to 50 minutes of charging, it gives around 2 to 3 hours of continuous playback time, and you can still charge these earphones again using the charging case, which is 400mAh capacity, and the earpieces are having a 60mAh capacity batteries. I think i14 TWS is the perfect for those who need an alternative to the Apple AirPods and want that Apple AirPod look. So go check this product from the link down below and comment your thoughts about it in the comment section. So that's been it. My name is Femil M. Johnson and see you guys in the next one.